Then why are you here?
Waiting for your wife.
What are you talking about?
She's invited to a fundraiser. She'll be at the front desk in 3 minutes. You don't sign, they'll send her up to this room. You do sign, they'll send her to another room.
You dragged a woman racked with cancer here to blackmail me.
You think it's me she's gonna have issue with?
You goddamn bastard.
Says the man cheating on his dying wife.
You don't know anything.
I do. I've seen you with her, and I know you love her. And this has nothing to do with that. I also know that you don't want the rest of Alicia's life spent picturing this. Now, if she wasn't sick, she could probably get over it. She's not getting any better, Daniel. You have 2 minutes. It's your call.